This is Oreo, A374-1618. Oreo is a handsome male, tan and brown, and maybe some white, German Shepherd Chow mix. We think he's about 9 years old, and he came to the shelters and owner's surrender on June 29th. He weighs 73 pounds. This boy is just a big baby, as you can see. The shelter is kind of scary for him, and he's just looking for someone to trust and someone that he can, you know, just be a good boy with, because he's just looking for someone to love. He has a medium energy level. He's so friendly, as you can see. He wants to say hello. He could benefit from maybe some basic training. He walks okay on the leash. He loves people, as you can see, and he's just looking for a home. He's stunning, he has great features, really unique coloring, and yeah, just a really, really good boy with a lot of potential. Is there anything you want to add, Jana?
Yeah, you can kind of tell by his panting, he's stressed out.
Yeah.
He was an owner surrender, and a lot of times we see that.
Yeah.
That they don't understand, and so he's a bit shut down, but even in that, he just wants to be close to you at all times, so he does this, like, leaning thing where he'll come over and just lean
at
you. I got a little kiss a second ago, so he's opening up. He's gonna be great outside here, and he's just, this is not the environment for him, but he's very handsome, very unique, seems to like everybody, and the owner said he was 9. He looks a little bit younger, so we wouldn't be surprised if he was maybe a little bit younger. Sometimes they get it wrong, but he's got a lot of good years left in him.
He does. This boy would be a great companion once he's out of here and he can trust and just feel secure. He's just an awesome guy. So please give him a chance. This is a very handsome Oreo, A374-1618.
He's leaning.
All right, thanks, guys. Thanks, Oreo.